never get my rods to, the only time I've ever had my rods do this is when somebody's trying to knock them out of my hands. Just was asking where Jamie was.
That thing's got a laser on it, Tony.
Maybe they just point you through the door, not a specific direction.
Yeah, unless they're wanting us to go that way.
Let's go that way.
They're definitely here. Yeah.
Okay. I wish I can you are you who are you? Can you make my rod spin? No. All the way around, please. Nope. Got one, but halfway. It's just so cool. Can you show me where you're standing? Show me where you are. Can you point to where you are?
Okay, all my readings are down.
I know this one went down again.
67? Are you upstairs? Is there someone upstairs with us? Yes.
He's probably not someone we want to agitate, because all the things I know about him aren't good.
Do you think to do with the tall hat guys that have been... That was close.
Yeah, Benjamin Mickey.
Look at this.
When he started doing Civil War.
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, he doesn't like us talking about him at all.
I mean, I've been places before that wouldn't do
when you anything. Came in and told us the story about that, I was like, I know that that's that guy.
So yeah. That's one of the people, one of the entities that's in here.
I think Ben Mickey.
Ben Mickey?
Yep, look at it.
He was an agitator.
That's who it is.
He served in the Civil War, and then he came back, and he got in a lot of trouble.
Oh, yeah.
He was a criminal.
Right here.
I'm like,
Ben Mickey, are you standing right here next to me? Can you make this one go off if you're standing right here next to me? Because the hairs on my hand are standing.
Yeah, I know. I've got it too. Look.
Yeah.
Last time it went 30 minutes and never said nothing.
Yeah, last time we used it.
Except it said, where are you? And then it's paused and then it said, outside. My brain just...
Did you just say you was outside?
Tell us what your name is, please. Tell these girls what your name is. They'd like to know.
He says Sam?
Sam.
Here, Glenn.
Sam, Jimmy, Glenn, Jesus. He's giving us a list of names.
That's strange.
Do you just not want us to know your name?
But it's responding to the question.
Right, yeah, it literally just gave like 10 names after we asked where you rewind.
Can you tell us one of the name of the spirits that's in here with us?
Emma?
Paranormal.
Got him. You said paranormal and it said got him.
It was not this
It's like my
hair. I was at a constant one the whole time I was in here earlier.
There's something about that paint.
See, that
there's something about this paint.
It's like something up here.
Look at that. I mean, that's unbelievable.
Yeah, see, this one jumped up to 2.4.
Yeah, it's like something in these boxes or something.
0.0.
Really?
0.6.
I don't know if I've ever seen that thing go that high.
The only one that's up front, there's a lady that wears this.
Oh, look what's working again now.
That
is it?
Can I put the new battery?
The drywall is right there now. You can see where it's kind of covering it.
I saw this earlier before we started talking about.
It was just like a sheer.
And then it died.
So how do you turn this off to save battery?
So there's only one door.
Because she was, you know, asking her some questions while I was outside smoking my cancer sticks. And I asked her, you know, just, you know, so we would know, you know, what kind of freaks are out in here. I said, you know, is there any rooms that you're afraid to be alone in? And she was like, yeah, that one up there, right there. And we talked a little bit more about things going on in here. And as soon as she went inside me and Tony looked up, and there's a kind of whitish torso and body with the hands out like this, with the head kind of tilted as if he was looking down at me and Tony and her while we were talking.
In the window?
There is no window. It's
boarded
up.
Really?
There's a younger male back there. He is very trepidatious about us, like, why are you in my space? Not like in a mean way. He's not gonna hurt anybody. He's not like that. He's not bad, but he's very nervous. So you might feel that. There's a woman. Have you seen a woman here?
I haven't seen anything.
Okay.
But I've got an entire list of things that have happened.
Okay. Well, I'll talk to you about this woman in a minute. But I think your ruckus is probably from this kid.
What?
Are you happy with what they've done with the building? It sure does look great. Did you used to work here? Is that why you're still here?